If you think you suck at coding, you don't. It's not the syntax. It's because you don't understand the logic, and this needs to change. Whether you're on a personal project or something so much bigger, the way you implement logic is through baby steps. Here is the best productivity hack for developers. First, I create a log of all the tasks I need to complete. For this, I've been using Miro. It's not just another flowchart. It's a complete game changer for setting up my logic and brainstorming. I usually choose a flowchart where I can map out my thinking in smaller steps to accomplish a task. The best part about this is I can create my flowchart with Miro AI. It's impressive how quick this can be done just to get a good starting point. For example, if I want to set up a backend server for my web application, then I might map out a structure that looks a little something like this. As I start going through my flowchart to make sure I'm staying on track, I use Miro's board because it's easy to see and it helps make sure I'm keeping up with it all. Finally, just repeat this process until my app is finished. I've been using Miro to help me get from start to finish so much faster with their amazing collaboration tools and their integrations with other softwares. I can literally pair Miro seamlessly with so many other apps out there that I use on the side. Now there's no more sleepless nights to think about the next steps in my projects, as I have it all mapped out with Miro.